Hi. This episode highlights when your dough is ready and in heat, and French bulldog semen draw, and also artificial insemination. I got a professional to do it because, I'm not great at it. But yeah, when you start seeing your dog doing stuff like this, especially this, that means that it's time, and it's time to call in somebody to come help. Tell you, here's the guy. He does a great job. He's clean, effective, knows exactly what he's doing, gets to visitors, does it fast. He took my dogs out for a walk, emptied their bladders, got them acquainted, even though they're acquainted every day, but got them comfortable and let them naturally attempt to do this. He relaxed my female, make sure she knows this okay. And of course, he just jumped on and does this thing like always. And yeah, once he was excited enough, he placed a bag on and waited for the specimen, which didn't take too long. Almost there. Yep, there it is. It's a good amount. He's gonna carefully collect it and put it in a syringe. He's collecting all in the syringe, and now he's going to prep her. Use some lube so the tube would be easier to slide in. He's going to do two different positions. This one most females are comfortable with. He's going to use his finger as a guide for the tube to know where he has to go. For the insertion. This is position number two. A lot of females don't keep still for this, and if they break loose and run, then the specimen will leak out. But after he gets all of the specimen in, she has to stay in this upright position for at least 20 minutes to half an hour. And he's going to move his finger around just so she could clench, and that'll help with her pulling in the semen. But everything went well. Thank you guys for watching. Till next time.